My name is John Sutton.
I'm Ben Barris.
And I'm Zach Keller, and we're in the Hines studio at McDowell Colony.
In January and February of 2010, we came with two main projects that we were working on. One was a project that we called WonderCommer, and that was in the San Jose Airport. And then one was for the Henry Art Gallery, which is connected to the University of Washington in Seattle. And we made a giant room-sized robot to, it's kind of a different way of looking and curating their collection.
One of the great things about McDowell and having all the time is that we can focus on developing proposals and making objects and very concrete things, but it's also time to learn some new things. So we spent time in 2010 learning our way around some new software, video editing programs, and that sort of thing. And a lot of that has to do with the fellow residents too. You know, talking with Brent Watanabe and Alma Leva, and learning about what they're up to and how it relates to our work.
Share ideas and different ways of working and are exposed to ideas that you might not otherwise be.
To me, it's really important to learn about everyone's process. Like, we're very process-oriented, but seeing how different writers and poets come in at a problem, and playwrights, and then the other visual artists, their practice. And then you have to talk about your practice. You get to talk about your practice, and so it kind of helps you round out just the way things work, and I don't know, it gives you good perspective.
Yeah, the dinner conversations and the presentations and artists sharing their works in the open studios are really, really important to the time as well. I would say that it's the best artist residency program that I can imagine.
In the world.
We've had a lot of different kind of residency experiences through institutions or whatnot, but the people that are here, the staff, the facilities, the grounds, everything about it is such an amazing experience, and being able to kind of step away from the chaos of normal life and be in a place like this where everybody's so supportive to just focus on creating work, I think is a really amazing opportunity.
I would say you get to meet amazing people who are kind of at the top of their field. You get fed really well, almost obscenely well. And then you just have space and time to like work on legitimate projects that you have, to experiment, to mess around. And then the woods in Peterborough is really fun to explore as well. It's a completely holistically awesome experience.
I've described it to friends and other artists as paradise. And
I have on my phone like leaving paradise on December 8th.
Yeah, I think other artists who have been to McDowell have described it as the crown jewel of residencies. It's just an amazing environment, and having all the time and this amazing space to create work. And
do we have to leave?
I remember our first day back, we saw Blake and he said, "Welcome home." And that kind of summed it up. It was a really, really beautiful moment. And, everybody, it's not just the space, it's the people, and that everybody works so hard kind of behind the scenes to make this experience what it is.